name is Dr. Gavin Archer. The situation is urgent. We're facing a catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have to hurry.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon
Over here. On the monitor. There you are. I've locked myself in a computer room on the far side of the base. There are Geth on the loose. A rogue VI program has seized control, and I've lost a lot of friends today. I'd hate to see you join them. Please, watch yourself.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty. Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
That one hit! coming! Hostiles are clear!
Damn it all. He's aligning the dish to a new upload target. He'll have a clear line of sight to our satellite.
This is gonna be tight.
Arriving at dish access.
Up front!
This is Project Overlord with an emergency message to Cerberus Command. We've experienced a catastrophic security failure and are requesting assistance. What do you mean our outgoing comms are jammed? How can it do that?
Up a barrier.
One less to worry about.
Firing a high impact shot! One less to worry about! Moving to cover.
Taking cover.
Slow him down.
coming.
Move! All things given way!
Over here!
What the hell's going on around here?
Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
Where did it go wrong?
My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
And what happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.